Today we are making this simple CFL photography lamp. Let's see how.